With Pick Auto, if I want to select these two objects with the window and by accident I click over here, then I just select that object. I have to deselect it and try again. However, with Pick Auto set to 2, when I click this object, I can drag and select only the objects I want, and I don't have to select the object that I picked on top of.